Hi guys, and welcome back to part 9 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, and collect 3 treasure photos and their rewards. Needless to say, go into your box, get rid of everything you're not going to need. Because we do still need quite a bit of room. So Mr. Everywhere number 9, don't forget to nail him. And just on the top of this tabletop, coin number 10.
Ethan? Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but... I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone!
Dad, right? You mind if I, borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
As I've said before, you need to be going through your inventory and creating ammo, bits and pieces. I don't always show it because I'm trying to keep these videos fairly short, but I am doing it all the time, checking the map, checking my inventory, checking what ammo I've got.
Thank you. You piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
And just up here, we're going to find Mr. Everywhere, number 10. And pinned next to the door, we're going to find document number 15. So as you can see, I'm swapping items out. I'm trying to make whatever I can, and whatever I don't need, I'm putting in the box, making sure you keep hold of that crank handle. We're going to need it on the next part. I'll also take the opportunity to save this here, and hopefully I'll see you on part 10.